Prime Minister Winston Churchill will officially announce the end of the war with Germany in a message broadcast to the nation from the Cabinet Room at Number 10. The ceasefire was signed at 2:41 yesterday at the American Advance Headquarters in